This is a very important fact about your nail's white area. It is also known as lunula. A little moon is found at the 1/5 position of the fingernail bottom and it looks like a curved white mark. The normal fingernails should be ruddy, restrained, tough, arc-shaped, smooth and glossy with clear lunula, which tells whether the person is energetic and healthy. The more energetic a person is, the whiter the lunula. In general, the lunula takes an area of about 1/5 of the fingernail and has the clear edge. The lunula usually tells the disease of a person in the form of color change, a disappearing crescent. After the person regains their health from regulation, the little moon will gradually appear again. In general, the less lunula a person has, the lower energy and poorer health and immunity he, she has, so it's more likely for he, she to feel tired. If the lunula only appears on the thumbs, it indicates that the physical energy is insufficient and the disease is about to come. Missing a disappearing moon. People with absent fingernail moon are not necessarily sick, but they always have serious diseases when they feel sick. Children do not have the little moon before their growth and parents do not have to be panicked since the lunula will appear after the growth of children. In addition, the lunula disappears gradually if the adults have too much nightlife and it's difficult for the lunula to grow out again. So, it is not recommended to stay up late for a long time. Where the lunula reduces, people can complement with proteins and black food and do appropriate exercise.